and humid 82-degree night in the Alamo City. It's the customary sellout crowd, better than 19,000, making their way to the AT&T Center in San Antonio. It's a matchup of two of the best in the NBA, the third seed of the West, the Oklahoma City Thunder, facing the second seed, San Antonio Spurs, game one of this Western Conference semifinal series. Of one team with two of the most talented offensive players in the game. Here is Aldridge. A good touch by DeMarcus Aldridge. 15, kind of under the radar with Golden State, setting the new NBA record going at 73-9. Aldridge on a turnaround.
Easy one for Durant to knock down.
Aldridge got the step. That was deflected. But what is on for Danny Green? They hit a couple of threes. Aldridge off the screen. They are getting excellent looks because of their passing ability.
Efficient he became. And so many people said, wait, he's not a true point guard. Well, if the true point guard can't do what he does, as you see Aldridge knocks it down, I don't think Westbrook wants to be a true point guard. These shots, but also knocking down that mid-range jumper and posting up.
Oh, what a pass from Ginobili. Yes, and the foul. He fouled Aldridge off the bounce. Of the season, only 21 years old, a rookie out of Murray State. Aldridge with no hesitation. 15 in the lead. While San Antonio only 13 a game, that's fourth. Fearless. And the onslaught continues. From the field, and he's shown the entire repertoire. Look at the ball movement by San Antonio. He's up with Aldridge hitting another pop shot. 2:20 left in the first half. Aldridge with a series of moves. LaMarcus Aldridge. Aldridge working on Ibaka. Beautiful move. Off the fake. Minute 15 remaining. First half. The ball just keeps moving, and Aldridge keeps... As Charles Barkley mentioned during the studio show, it's Aldridge once again. Aldridge, oh, he is just on fire.
One involved mentally all the time.
Both clubs move the ball when we talk about Golden State and San Antonio. Aldridge this time! Three-point land. Trying to shake off Robertson as a good defender. Aldridge just fires it up. It's all going in. I was called on Ibaka, his first.
Speaking of pop a shot, you get to travel and you get to trip sometime and knock it in there, but you're exactly right, Marvin.
103 points a game, which is about middle of the pack. Aldridge. Yes. So that will wrap it. San Antonio Spurs in an impressive all-around performance. Take game one of this best of seven. Game two here Monday night. We'll have it for you on TNT. And the scene will shift to Oklahoma City to game three and four. Spurs have now won seven of their last eight games here at home against Oklahoma City. And that includes regular season and playoffs.